Hello everyone, it's Myeongkul Jan. Today I am going to read Grammar A. Unit 1. Page 1. On. A book. Three books. An apple. Four apples. An ant. Seven ants. Consonants. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. Vowel, A, E, I, O, U. A plus consonant. 자음이 맨 앞에 있으면 어를 붙입니다. A book, a cat, a dog, a hat, a mat. 모음이 있으면 AN을 붙여요. An apple, an egg, an igloo, an orange, an umbrella. 단수에 어를 붙이죠. 복수에는 S를 붙입니다. A book, a toy, an ant, an orange, a mat. Three books, four cats, five oranges, six boxes, seven pencils. Draw lines and match, page 2. Iguana, cat, frog, apple, elephant. Kite, umbrella, window, ostrich, zebra. 어떤 단어는 A로 가야 되고요. 어떤 단어는 AN으로 갑니다. 잘 생각해 보시면 됩니다. Activity 2. Look and write a or an. Number 1. Blank slide. 2. Blank tree. 3. A blank pencil. 4. Blank alligator. 5. Blank bench. 6. Blank elephant. 7. Blank sandbox. 8. Blank egg. 9. Blank ball. 10. Blank umbrella. Activity 3. Number 1. Example. A pen. 3 pens. You put S after the word. Number 2, a cake, 4 blanks, a boy, 6 blah blah. Number 4, an apple, 20 blank, 5 a bee, 10 blank, 6 a window, 9 blank, 7 an igloo, 7 blank, 8 a girl, 2 blank, 9 a ball, 5 blank, number 10 an ear, 8 blank. Page 3. A baby, two babies, a boy, four boys, a watch, two watches, a box, three boxes. 몇몇 규칙들이 있습니다. 단어의 끝이 S, 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 H, X, O, C, H로 끝나면 단어 뒤에 ES를 붙여줍니다. 단어가 자음과 Y로 끝나면 자음 플러스 Y로 끝나면 I, ES로 바꿔줍니다. 단어가 모음과 Y로 끝나면 그냥 S만 붙여줍니다. A bus, three buses. A glass, four glasses. A brush, five brushes. A fox, six foxes. A tomato, seven tomatoes. A watch, eight watches. A baby, two babies. A cherry, three cherries. A butterfly, four butterflies. A lady, five ladies. A boy, two boys. A toy, three toys. A key, four keys. A monkey, five monkeys. Draw a singular and plural. Look, count, and write. 보고 맞는 단어, 숫자와 단어, 복수형을 쓰면 됩니다. Activity 6. Write the plural. A fox, an iguana, a cherry, a boy, a box, an alligator, a dress, a bus, a bee, a strawberry, a baby. 이 중에 S, 복수형을 S로 쓰는 것들은 1, 2, 3, 4에 넣고요. 복수형이 ES를 취하는 것들은 5에서 8. IES를 끝나는 것들은 9에서 11번에다 집어넣으면 됩니다. Page 5. Irregular plural, 불규칙 복수형입니다. A mouse, two mice, a child, three children, a man, four men, a woman, five women, singular, a child, three children, a woman, four women, a man, five men, a tooth, six teeth, a foot, seven feet, a mouse, eight mice, a sheep, two sheep, a fish, three fish. Look and write the plural. 맞는 빈칸에 맞는 단어 복수형을 쓰면 됩니다. 앞에 쪽을 참조하시면 됩니다. A mouse, two blank, a child, three blank, a sheep, four blank, a tooth, nine blank, a woman, five blank, a man, four blank. Activity 8, write a man. 일곱 명이면 seven men 이런 식으로 써주면 됩니다. 복수형을 써주면 됩니다. Number 2, a fish. 3 a woman, 4 a baby, 5 a desk, 6 a food, 7 a sheep, 8 a cherry, 9 a tooth, 10 a glass, 11 a child. The end.